It's an Assyrian. I'm from Kajiado County. I'm a nurse by profession and I'm a student in the University of Nairobi. I've worked for 3 years before I went back to school. And I really wanted to change my career in terms of skills and knowing the modern ways of nursing that have come up. And I really got a challenge of going back to school because of time, and most of the schools, they offer full-time programs. And so I went to the University of Nairobi website, and I learned that they have an e-learning program hosted by UoN-Amref. I also inquired from a friend, and she actually told me it's possible to work and at the same time going to school. And so I went to the UoN-Amref offices in Langata, and I got all the information, and that's how I started my program. The good thing about learning with this computer, I can be able to pick the most important points and write them down so that when I'm at home, I can be able to get them and revisit them again. I've been in the program for 1 year now, and I can say the program is good because I can be able to work at the same time learning and also doing my family issues, and this has made learning so easy. Also, if we can have the same content loaded in the mobile phones and the tablets, I think our learning will be so much easier.